Hello, welcome to another video. Let's play some, you can see that, yeah, Giga Wing 2 on the Sega Dreamcast, and I'm on the Sega Dreamcast Arcade. Let's pop the disc in. It's loading. I do love Giga Wing 2, and the first one's brilliant as well. Oh, we get 60 hertz, brilliant. Go on a bit. Oh, difficulty, yeah, it's just got one. Alright, let's go. Get my shield in time then. Push her into that. Dog barking. Yeah, I love Giga Wing 2 and Giga Wing. Well, I don't think it's as good as Gunbird though. I think I prefer Gunbird. First round clear. Yeah, so I'm playing this today. I'm in the retro cabin on the Dreamcast Arcade. Thank you. starts coming. Two down. I mean, I think this is my favourite arcade stick of all time. It's so comfortable. Let's do one more level. I'm enjoying this. Stage 3 clear. Let's reset it. Can we reset? Yeah, there you go. Right, so, yeah, that's a bit of Gigawing 2 on the Sega Dreamcast Arcade. There you go. And I've got a few reproduction games up here that are just, yeah, quick to hand, so I can just get straight into the Dreamcast. We've got the Dreamcast set all up. I'll show you. And there, look, just inside, look, see it? All set up, and I've got an NES in there and everything. So it's pretty cool, really. Yeah, so yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one.